perfumery, stationery, and leather goods, waste and haberdashery, kitchenware and food. Oh, no!